Everybody, this is Foxy YouTuber here, and today we're gonna be doing another build. But sorry, but I actually couldn't. It wouldn't work, so I had to just do this off camera. So, but Harry 60's down there. Yeah, Harry 60, and he's gonna walk around and he's. Jump, but he's not gonna be doing any talking today. Like, yeah, it's being weird. Like right now, it's like he is going to just stand there. Basically, what he's going to do for most of the day. Okay, so. There's Harry 60 right there. So let's just build a house for him. And it's gonna be a golden Freddy. But this time I'm making it different so Harry can actually live in it. And I'm gonna get some white. So this one's gonna be different. Put him down for this. Be like same shape and stuff, just different. So this a straight mouth, just like that. Then I'm going to get a Yeah. Get the eyes. So the eyes are plain black. That one's pretty simple. There's Golden Freddy's face. Now all I have to do is just need to build it up. This time I'm gonna decorate it for him. Because Harry, I think, will love this house a lot. So I'm gonna have like lots of paintings all over the place and have a bed and stuff like that. So, but anyway, this series is going to hopefully go really well. I hope anyway. So, but anyway, wow, it's only about like 3 minutes long, and I only have like a couple of blocks left. Now it's just done. We're gonna do decorating. So we're gonna make this a house by making doors. Okay. Now, what I need to do is I need to get a door. So let's just have, what kind of door should we have? We should have a spruce door. Spruce. I'm actually gonna do that with all the houses, so then go like that. Oh, hello. Maybe he can like jump around or something. Do your best move. I said do your best move! Okay. Okay. So, let's go. Continue with this. one of them. Now we're at the big house. Then Toy Bonnie is definitely gonna be my house. I like Toy Bonnie house. It's the coolest one. And there is a skeleton in it. I'll just deal with that later. But now, for now, we need to get on to the golden Freddy house. So Harry's house, we need some decoration for him. So what we need is, we need some stuff. But first we need some light. I'm gonna use this glowstone because it would probably match, because Golden Freddy is gold and this is kind of goldish kind of color. So it would probably match with the house and stuff like that. So let's just get this over with. Okay, that's done. So I'm going to go on and just decorate more. We need to decorate more. We need to get some paintings, enchantment table, furnace, all loads of stuff. Oh, we need this. Put these armor stands in like the corners. Ah! Almost saved and quit. Nope. Get rid of that. No! That and that. Come on. What is going on? Seriously. This is ridiculous! This is a mess house. Hey. Phew. No. Maybe I don't need understands. This is just a mess of how. Doesn't have to be realistic looking. It can just look however it wants to. This is Minecraft. It's not about realist. It's about fun. Well, what? Now we need, I need to clear some of this up so I can fit in a couch. Actually no, I need to fit in all this stuff. And then just have a thing going all around it. I didn't know you could actually do no. Just have something like this, but wait, this is gonna be Harry's house. So that is Harry's house. Now I think that should be the end of the video. So I need to make Harry go into the Golden Freddy house. So Harry, can you go into the Golden Freddy house? Well, what did you think? That's the end of the video, so bye, and leave a big thumbs up for Harry!